Minden eddiginél keményebb minősítést kapott az Egyesült Államokból a magyar kormány.
I am not against political appointees. I am not against. I understand how the game is played. But here we are, a nation that's on the verge of ceding its sovereignty to a neo-fascist dictator, getting in bed with Vladimir Putin. Hungary is a close ally in many respects. But there's no doubt that since taking office in 2010, the Hungarian Prime Minister, Mr. Viktor Orban, has centralized power, has faced scrutiny due to actions that critics charge are inconsistent with democratic principles and practices. His government has reduced the independence of Hungary's court, pushed through controversial changes to the constitution, and placed acute restrictions on non-governmental organizations.